Welcome to the Madhouse.
Alright guys, welcome to episode 9. After a disappointing end to the last video, I thought we'd do the Golden Harvest one straight away. So, we're going to go to missions. Not missions. Oh. There we go. Golden Harvest. We're going to accept that where we drive the Glass Jaguar. So, we're going to do that. There she is. No, I don't even start up. Let's turn that off. Oh, for God's sake. We got a Class Jaguar parked in here somewhere. There's ours. So why we gotta use the farm quarter just by the looks of it, so. There in the end. Right, come on. Here we go. Oh, round this side. Why I'm not used to these buttons, I don't know, but I am not. So we'll start the engine up. Drive to field 3, which is our biggest field. Let's fought or something, hang on. Right, okay. So we've got 3 AI workers coming to help us. This is my favourite job in the whole game. I love driving this thing. It sounds so real. I watch a lot of farming videos on YouTube and that. So it's now 7:29 AM. Come into it. Let's open her up. Insert dirty joke here. Right, wait for that to finish. Turn her on. We have 2 more coming up to meet us. There they are, they're at the main farm now. So I don't know why the AI tractor is just weaving back and forth. Yeah. All that is actually missing that trailer. There you go. Should make it go a bit better. Never bounce off the front of it, huh? That's the other two, tractors and trailers turning up. The last mission in episode 8, where we need Ray. I think it's going to be another part of that message, that video later, when it's growing, because I thought we'd have to wait for it to grow and harvest it, but no. So I was going to throw the footage out, but I thought, no, I spent an hour, half an hour, 45 minutes recording it, so. But no, I'll keep it. Field 3 is our biggest field. We're going to get a lot of corn silage off this. I think you're still going in the trailers, it seems to be bouncing off. There we go. We start having problems when a second trailer starts covering, they always try and squeeze in. There we go. Makes it a little bit better. one from inside the cab as well. Maybe, just maybe I use that one as well. I might use it for the part of the intro with the video. But. Yeah, he's full. We drive down there now and drive, look at it, driving straight through the middle of the corn crop. Sackable offence. Do the same thing on this trailer. Just so more realistic. You probably go straight into the back of the trailer anyway, but ignition system, hazard light, parking brake, that is. Look, brake switches up there. Should go beside me then. One. Just to this video is going to be a long one. It takes quite a while to do this. That's what the AI drivers getting bugged out and crashing into each other and being stuck in the middle of nowhere. And crash into me already. Here comes the third one now. Little slick it. It's one of my favourite jobs on farms in 19 as well. Into me again. Don't latch onto that second driver, because you do that, that really fucks everything up. Don't crash into me, you tit. Get off. Third driver's a stump in now, I think. According to that, we got enough fuel in this to last an hour. Doing 77 litres an hour, around 78.7 litres, so... This guy should pull off any second now, because he's full. This one didn't crash into me. Yet. No, he hasn't. There he is. Yep, we're still tipping in him. There he goes. And the first one's back, look. Well, that was good, that was nice. What's timing? far side of the trailer. It's actually going in, but it looks like the graphics are showing bouncing off. Second trailer's tipped, he's on his way back. I've seen him down there. Where he's gone now, but let's see, I might have been turned off down there. Oh yeah, I can see him, he's actually tipping. He's there. Show sure the biogas plant is. Stop crashing into each other now, come on, behave. Try to show everybody how good this game is, and you crash into each other, it's not good advertising, stop it. Stop it, wait, behave. Down to the biogas and dump the load. Not this one, probably the next one, the one after. Here we go. Wait, stop it. a little helping hand or so. Here he goes, crashing into him again. Right, okay, so he's full. Let's see how good it is on this. You want to stay. I'm using it until now. Perfect. Load of screenshots. Won't go any higher than 7.5 kilometres an hour. I think it's about 35 minutes or so, 40 minutes at the most, and then do a part 2 video, because otherwise it's going to be a long, long, long video. It might even be 3 parts. This isn't multiplayer, it's a single player. I'm only driving Forage Harvester. I'm not driving the tractors, just the Forage Harvester. So these are controlled by the AI hired workers, which are a lot more intelligent than they are in Farming Simulator, but these ones are dumb as a bag of rocks. They crash into each other. They tweak in, don't get me wrong. They are a lot better than they are in Farming Sim, a hell of a lot better. You can't get farms in ones unless you're without a mod to drive beside you where you unload. Why is he stopped? And then go from the field to the biogas, tip the load, and then come back and wait for their turn, which is what these three are doing. There's a few glitches where they've crashed into each other, but that's to be expected. It is early access. Actually having the auto steer on is actually helping the AI. I don't know why, but they seem to be a lot more behaved since I turned it on. Now don't load him up. Don't you loading him up. The one that's in front of you. There we go. Side load the second trailer then. Can actually turn that as well. See left or right. But at least I'm leave it on auto, because start messing with it, it might fuck the AA up and then you'll be all over the place. Look how high that is more like a stack of corn side. That's how they would do it in real life. If this is Farmer Simulator, it'd be halfway, 3/4 of the way by trailer, and they wouldn't take any more. The handbrake on, wait for the second trailer to come up. There we go, off we go again. I love this game. Full out trailer is, man. I definitely think having the auto steer on is actually helping the AI keep up with me, so he knows where I'm going more than it will do without it. Because look, not a problem at all. Save me again. Off we go again. He's a bit crazy with the steering, but he is following me 90% of the time without any issues. There we go. We've done nearly half this field. So what I'm going to do, we'll follow this guy now, watch him tip his load, and then we'll call that, he's going to go get weighed, I think, but he's gone on the way, so he hasn't actually stopped there, but here he goes, he's going in there to tip his load. Yeah, I've jumped out, there he goes. Should be tipping it a little bit further, mine, but you know. Well, here you go. Yeah, I was. Oh, crap. I want to stand on here. Nope. Here we go. There's another screenshot. I took loads of screenshots. There we go. Right, I'm going to call that now for episode 1 of Golden Harvest. So thanks for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe. And I will see you on the next video. Tatty byes!